Hail and well met, everyone. Captain Deadeye is back with you with more World of Warcraft Wrath of the Lich King Classic and our Hardcore Undead Warrior. I hope everyone's doing well today. Thank you so much for clicking on the video and spending a few moments of your day with me. As you can tell, we're over here in Desolus. I know the troll music kind of is off-putting, but it's kind of neat, I think. But yeah, we're in Desolus. We're going to start questing here today. We did a little bit of questing yesterday at the very end of the episode. I want to go back out here and see if this Strangle Kelp is here because we need it for alchemy. And then once we finish with this, we're going to go ahead and head out and start working on all of these quests we have here in the area. I think I'm going to start up here in the top part of the zone and do the Hand of Eruxos. Well, I don't know. That one's level 38. Maybe we'll start with Kodo Roundup and the Bone Collector. Anyways, we'll knock them out as we go throughout the zone. But without further ado, let's get started. All right, first, some Strangle Kelp, and then we need to turn the shellfish in to get these Bloodbelly fish for our Tauren buddy over in the middle of the zone.
Greetings, man. Stay away from the voodoo.
All right, there's one.
Spirits be with
and two. Perfect. Let's see if there's any Strangle Kelp out this morning. I think I'm just going to kind of skim the surface here and see if any pop. And if none pop, then we'll just head on out. There's one. You're in the way, Mr. Claxy. Those shiny fish scales I'm sending to my shaman. We have three of those. Let's see, the last one we need to check is over here. All right, let's head out. Come on, out of the water. I knew you were going to attack me. I have adjusted the sound settings just a bit to reduce the music volume and reduce the sound effect volume. I feel like the sound effects especially were overpowering my voice, so hopefully that helps a little bit. I know someone mentioned that in one of my late recent episodes, so if you like the sound effects or if it's still too loud, let me know. or if it's too quiet, let me know. But I try to push my voice a little bit and then keep the sound effects down just a little bit. So hopefully that helps. Oh, here's a caravan. Let's see. Bodyguard for hire. Why are you guys running?
Yeah, what do you want?
I got what you need.
I can't talk to them yet.
I got the best deals anywhere!
Do you guys stop anywhere, or are you just running? All right, here we go.
Interesting.
Go ahead and pick that up before they take off again. Oh, it says escort them. Oh, I didn't realize that. It's a level 38 quest. Let's not do that. Yeah, we're going to hold off on that one. Sorry, guys. Good luck. Grom's blood. Can't even pick that up yet. Oh, the other thing I did not do was train herbalism when we were in Thunder Bluff. Dang, I forgot about that. Yep, I maxed out too. Crap. Completely forgot about that. Alright, we need to train these Kodos. Nice, there's one. Wear this one down, I think. Or I could just kill it. I didn't exactly want to do that, but okay. Oh, hello. Where did you come from? Must have been a ghost of that bones I just picked up. Okay. I did not know that was a thing. On any ancient, aged, or dying Kodo to lure the Kodo to follow, one at a time. Oh, one at a time, that's why. I didn't realize it was one at a time. Follow me if I'm mounted. Yep. Alright then, friend. Let's go ahead and drop this stuff off here.
Greetings.
Oh yeah, I can't send this to my paladin or my shaman. That doesn't make any sense. Because I'm hardcore. Yep.
We shall meet.
Let's turn these fish in.
Hail. You are a savior, adventurer. These bloodbelly fish look almost good enough to eat raw. Here you go. Choose one of these items as a payment for these fish.
I don't want to get too far away from the Kodo and it not work. So. Actually, I think it's meant to be done on foot because usually you don't have, in Classic, you don't have your mount by now. Inspect the beast for me. Okay, there's one. Yeah, in Classic, you can only do one at a time. I didn't realize that. But in Retail, you can actually do them all at once. You can do all five at once. And that's two. Okay, guess I can't go into that bone. I'm expecting the ghost to pop up, so kind of waiting for a second to see if they do. Like this one. Very loud, Kodo. The whole ground and the screen is shaking. Three. Two more. Okay, and one more. All right, there is that finished.
Time is money, friend. 3, 4, and 5. Excellent. I asked for
sweet. Finally, get some new shoulders. Look at these. I've had these since level 15. The ones
rich.
I have on.
Yes, very.
That do
rich.
Nothing for me.
I hope to see the look on Bibli's green face.
Wow! Finally.
My success.
Yay! New shoulders. Okay. Let's see. We have Ghostoplasm Roundup. We could pick that up. I just have to kind of go through the graveyard to pick that up. We could also kill the Gelkus. Or kill the Magaram. Bone Collector's over there. Let's, yeah, let's go to this Ghostoplasm Roundup. Go ahead and pick that up. I don't remember this quest, so we'll have to figure out what it does, what we have to do.
There's a valley to the southeast, the Valley of Bones, haunted by Magram ghosts. Sounds scary, doesn't it? Well, think how scary it is to the Magram. If we captured ghost energy from that place, I bet it'd be worth plenty to those centaurs. Here, take this crate of ghost magnets. If you place one between the two big skeletons in the valley, the dead Goliaths, then ghosts will wander to it. Distance yourself, take out the ghosts, and get their ghostoplasm. That's what we'll sell to the Magram.
Okay. Some more grave moss. Well, good. I'm headed down to the Magram anyways. Down here is where we have to go. Yeah, let's go ahead and head down here and kill the Magram. We'll get friendly with Gelkus, and then they should have a few quests for us, as well as we can vendor with them as well. Let's see, we have played 1 day and 13 hours and 5 minutes on this character. I think that's pretty good. There's some Goldthorn. I definitely need Goldthorn. Oh, it's grave moss again. I thought it said Goldthorn. Oh well. Okay, we have to kill these guys. Until they're hated by us and we're friendly with the Gelkus. And I have no way of interrupting you, which sucks. And you're going to be a pain and run away. So that's no fun. Not a ton of XP from these guys. They are easy to take down, which makes it... I can go faster. So, that's good. Nice, $599. Yeah, the problem is it only goes up 20 with Gelkus, but down by 100 by killing these guys, which is annoying. Nice. Yeah, if you can take the wind chasers down quick enough, they will not get a heal off, which is nice. Not enough raids there. Went a little too quickly. Come on. All right, here's level 36. Maybe we'll find some chests in this town, or in this village. Let's see, we also need to work our way back here and do the ghosts. Which looks like it's up here in this corner. For some reason I did not think it was up there, but I guess it is. Ooh, nice crit off of Victory Rush. Hardly ever hit with that. Yes, that was very nice. Ah, come on. Excuse me. Move this over here. Nope, other way around. Oh, that it really doesn't matter. Okay, so these guys are hated by me now. Or unfriendly to me. Good thing is these guys are dropping money, which I'll take. I wonder if it's back here. Ah, yeah, I bet the ghost roundup is back here. These guys level 37, 38. Yeah, we may want to hold off on that for a little bit. I'll just keep killing these Magram for now. Tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put Gelkis as a rep bar so I can see how we're doing with those guys. There we go. See, it shows us at war with them, but must be until I gain their reputation. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. This is a big grind fest, basically. Back in Classic, a lot of people spent a lot of time here grinding out rep with these guys, and was it really worth it? I don't know. But if we can unlock some more quests in SLS for us to do, sure, why not? Come on. A greater healing potion. Oh, that was not what I wanted. Meant to hit something else. I hit sweeping strikes. Oh, geez, these guys are level 38, 37. Should be okay here. There we go. All right. Whew. That scared me there for a moment. Why are the pets higher than the pack runner? That's weird. He's level 34. They're 38 and 37. Jeez. That's really weird. I saw 34 and I was thinking, you know, maybe 33, 34, like all these other guys, but I was not expecting 37 and 38. Spears. Can't get enough rage. Kill him fast enough sometimes. And other times I have plenty because I get a ton of crits. Nice. There's a life root. Definitely need that. Sorry, there's a gnat flying around my face. Oh, I got three out of that. Very nice. Makes him, well, yeah. Sweet. Yeah, look at that. Level 38, 38, and a 35. Why? It makes no sense. Why the pack hunter is higher than the, or lower than the pets? Leave me alone, bug. A gnat flying around my face. Thank you. Alright, we're almost a friendly with these guys. Once I get friendly, we'll stop killing these guys for now. Leave me alone, Nat. There we go. Okay, now we're friendly with those guys, so we can go talk to them. Huh. I didn't realize money was a bar. Weird. Okay, let's go up here and kill the Kolkar clan here. Clan leaders. I think we'll just fight our way in here. These guys will be easy to take out at level 31. Oh geez, and they're going to run. Of course you're going to run. Might be good, nice if I actually hit you with bleed. This guy's a paladin. Another greater healing potion. We've stocked up. I think we got 5 so far. Battle Lord, Wind Chaser, Battle Lord, Destroyer. Who are we looking for? Oh, we're looking for Khan. That's right. There he is. We may have friends here, so be careful. Guess not. Okay, there's that finished. And I guess we could go turn those in. Or turn that one in. And then we'll head north to the Bone Collector. Thunder Lizard.
Sog.
All right.
Well done. This swift act against the Kolkar is an effective show of strength. And strength is what the Centaur understand best. The death of the Kolkar leader will not only disrupt that clan, but give pause to the others. Now that you scared the Centaur clans, it's time to bleed them. When traveling Desolus, hunt Centaur. I don't care which clan you hunt, just gather ears. A horde of ears. By weakening their numbers, you will weaken their resolve and stamp out any thoughts of expansion. Good hunting, adventurer.
Okay, so now we have to get ears. I just killed a ton of centaur, so I should have... I guess I should have killed the Khan first and then hunted the centaur, but... Oh well. Because I could have collected all of those down here. Well, once we go talk to the Gelkas, they'll have us killing more Magram, because they're basically having a feud between each other in a fight, so I'll be killing plenty of Centaur. No doubt in that.
I can't wait till the chaps at home see my face on the front cover of Goblinpreneur. I'll be the richest goblin in the world. And my physical education teacher said I would never amount to anything.
Physical education teacher? Okay, let's... I think let's go do the Naga next. Well, I don't know. Let's see. Those are level 36, 36, 35... We could go to the Centaur. Well, like I said, we'll be killing a lot more Centaur. Let's go do the... we could go up here and do the Fortress. Let's see what level these guys are. It's right here. Alright, level 31. Yeah, let's do this. Stop copying me. Undead with a mohawk. I remember Robert Rambles was here just a few weeks ago with his paladin, or a few days ago with his paladin, so we have to be careful here. Remember these rogue dudes being a problem for him. Man, they hit hard and fast. We're good, we're good. Wow. Got a crit off retaliation. That was nice. Problem is, I wasted retaliation. When I may need it here in a moment. We'll see. Maybe we'll hit 38 here. That'd be nice. Why can't I see this guy? Ah, oh, he's evading. No wonder. Damn it. Can I see this guy? Yeah, this one's not. I mean, they're taking me to like 60% life, and they're level, they're 5 or 6 levels below me. Don't like that. Right, there's the crystal. Let's see if we can. Oh, there's another guy right here. Oh, now come on. Glad I didn't come here at a lower level. That would have been really hard. And I don't know how I pulled all those guys that quickly. And of course, Victory Rush misses. Alright. Yeah, the Alliance quest is to talk to this Night Elf here. Oh, hello, demon. Nice, there we go. Let's get out of here. Check our corners. I think we're good. Okay, on to the Naga. Well, we only have 10 minutes left. Let's see. I tell you what, I'm actually going to, I'm going to Hearth, and we're going to turn in this quest I just finished with this crystal and demon, and then hit level 38, and then we'll fly over to Thunder Bluff, and we'll train my level 38 skills and train herbalism, because we have not done that yet.
What brings you? The demon box. Give it to me, adventurer, and I shall open and thus reveal to you the hand of Eruxos.
There's level 38.
Behold, the hand of Eruxos. A gruesome sight indeed. You must possess it if the demon portals at Manorok Coven are to be banished, which is what I now ask you to do. The demon threat is increasing, and we must close these portals to stem the tide of demons to this world. Good luck, adventurer, and be wary of the portal guardians.
Okay, so let's fly over to Thunder Bluff really quick while we have, you know, about 9 minutes left here, and we will train and go from there. This torn skin smells rotten and is remarkably pliable for something that appears to be dry and fragile. This is called the Corruptor. As you unroll it, you clearly see that the red markings are some kind of language on one side. At the bottom of the skin is a very clear symbol you would guess to be a signature of some kind. Perhaps this is something Morin could tell you more about. Where is Morin? Oh, he's over here. Okay.
Where would you like to fly to?
Thunderbluff, please. Fly. All right, 3 minutes. Yeah, so as far as talents, like I said, I'll put one more in deflection next time. That'll give us 30, and then we'll unlock this next row here. And once we finish up, once we get everything we want in arms, I'm going to pick up and improve Thunderclap. And we're going to pick up... Let's see. Probably at least Cruelty. I might pick up Booming Voice as well. It increases the duration of Battle Shout. Just saves us from casting it so often. Not sure what we get at level 38. We'll find out. Took us basically right at 2 hours to level that time. But that also, we also ran all the way to Desolus. We did a lot of Magrum killing that was lower level. So it makes sense that it would take us a little bit longer than level than normal. But at least, you know, it's a minimum, at least probably an hour and a half, regardless, even if with all the flying and things that we did. And running around Desolus. Why did it say fail? See Discord. Track time 5.8%. What? That's really weird. Okay, I'll have to dispute that. That's weird. You guys have seen it. I have not died, so I'm not sure why all of a sudden it's not... That's strange. Let's see. Let me think here. Herbalism. Where are you? Herbalism. I think she's down on the next level down.
What are you looking for? Which profession?
Herbs.
Coleman Winterhoof at Holistic Herbalism is
yeah,
the one.
Yeah, that's what I thought. She's down here next to the alchemy trainer.
Can be found on the middle.
So yeah, I'll dispute that because I'm not sure why it says fail. I've had all my videos are online. You guys have seen it. I've recorded everything.
For you.
Ooh, that was a nice chunk of change. Damn, so freaking expensive. Four gold to get to the next level of herbalism. Man. I also need to buy some 10 slot bags, but I think those are expensive too, if I'm not mistaken. We had 17 gold. Now we only have 13. I need to sell this stuff too. There's a vendor right here. I'll just pop in here and sell it to this gun merchant.
Peace, friend.
Alright, sell the mystery meat. Sell that. Sell that, that, that. Sell the wool. Actually, hang on. Don't sell the wool just yet. Let's make some bandages again. Really quick. I almost have a stack of these. I think about selling these health potions as well, because I don't really need them right now. Sell these.
Greetings, traveler.
Sell that, sell that, sell that. Get these off that bar. Just trying to conserve space. Okay. Deadmire.
I've been.
Oh, there's Steel Snap.
At times we hunt for food. At times we hunt for.
I remember that one. I know where Deadmire. Actually, he is.
Greetings. Deadmire is an ancient
crocolisk. Oh, it's a crocolisk. I remember seeing him. I didn't know there was a quest for him. I was wondering why he was named, though. I know exactly where he is.
And although.
What level is that one? 41. I know exactly where he is. He's down here. It's like right around the worm bog. Oh, there's some higher level quests here. I thought this was level 35 to... It is 35 to 45. Huh. Okay, we may have to do some quests in... Duskwallow then. Alright, let's see what we get at level 38 here.
Peace, no matter how much one learns, there is always more to know.
Nice new training Thunderclap. Or new level of Thunderclap. We're not going to do dual wield. Do I do another one in slam? Yay! It requires a berserker stance. No! Oh man, that sucks. I was like, yes, we finally have an interrupt. Nope, it requires berserker stance. That sucks. Cause I want to get that. I want to do the. I really want to get the battle stance achievement. I'll go ahead and train Slam for now.
We shall meet again.
All right, 12 gold. That really sucks. Okay. Just Slam rank 2 and then Thunderclap rank 4. Perfect. All right, anything else we need to do while I'm here? Let's see, what can I do with fire oil? I don't think I need to go hit the alchemy trainer really quick. I think there's something I can buy that needs fire oil.
Skills are beyond mine. Seek out the undead.
Yep. Elixir of firepower. Here it is. Another battle elixir.
The Undercity. He has the skill to train you further, and you can witness firsthand his people's plight.
I can make one. Fire spell power by 10 for 1 hour. That does a lot for me. Okay. kind of useless. Anything you can sell
me? I
have
nope. just the thing.
All right, guys, I think I'm going to call it an episode here, and I will fly back over to Desolus. Myself, and then we can pick it up there next time.
Windrider, one sees that its reputation for
thank you guys so much for joining me. I hope you enjoyed this episode. I'm going to dispute that that fail. I'm not sure why it's showing fail, because we have not died, and I haven't done anything, and for some reason, all of my percentage of time tracked is reset. So anyways, I will dispute that. Send them the videos and they can review it for themselves. Thank you guys. I hope you guys have a great day. Take care of yourselves. Take care of each other. And we'll see you next time.